Approaching the Ceres system, sir. Dropping out of warp.
Long range scan, sir.
Ja, Freunde, hallihallo, herzlich willkommen.
Yes, sir. Initiating scan.
Beim nächsten Teil bei Star Trek Bridge Commander.
Something there. Hard to read at this distance. Near Ceres 2. That's all I can get now, sir.
If we keep our weapons and shields offline, it will be much harder to detect our ship.
Ja.
Your orders, Captain?
Okay, ein Condition Green haben wir. Das heißt, Moment, wo sind wir jetzt hier?
Course laid in.
Ach, Quatsch.
Perhaps we should move further into the system.
Ja.
Standard Orbit. Aye, sir.
Das war das jetzt zwar nicht, aber...
Course laid in.
Nein.
Course laid in.
Ach, was ist das denn hier?
Course laid in. Standard Orbit. Aye, sir. Entering Standard Orbit.
Ah!
Yes, sir. Nothing here, sir. Shall we move farther into the system?
Ja, mach das doch.
We are ordered to investigate the reports of Ferengi smuggling in the Ceres system.
Yes, sir.
Your orders, sir. Initiating scan.
Dann untersuchen wir die einfach mal. Ja? Was sagst du?
I'm not picking up anything else, Captain.
Yes, sir. Standard orbit. Aye, sir. Leaving orbit.
Okay, und gucken wir uns das mal an.
Entering standard orbit.
So.
Yes, Captain.
Ach so, okay, das kann ich auch machen.
Initiating scan.
Oh, was ist das? Na, was sagst du uns?
I'm not reading anything new, Captain.
Eieiei.
Your orders, sir.
Da waren wir schon. Ach, okay. Hm.
Course laid in. Yes, Captain. Leaving orbit.
Na, das muss einem doch gesagt werden. Ah, das sieht schon besser aus.
Approaching Ceres 2, sir.
Scanners order, indicate sir. Three contacts in stationary orbit at Ceres 2. Sir, should I conduct a scan of the area?
Ja.
Standard orbit.
Your orders,
sir.
Captain?
Yes, sir.
Mann!
Your orders, sir. Initiating scan. I'm reading a Ferengi Marauder, a Cardassian Galore, and a Keldon. Starfleet Registry identifies the Marauder
entering standard
as the
orbit.
Kravis, sir.
Can they detect us?
Not unless they can read us through a gas giant, Commander. We're out of their standard range. Unfortunately, we can't pick up any communications between the ships. There's too much interference from the gas giant.
Even with shields and weapons offline, we'll still need to keep about 200 kilometers between us if we want to avoid detection.
We could retreat behind the moon and eavesdrop from there, sir.
Aha, okay.
Your orders, Captain. Standard orbit. Aye, sir. Leaving orbit.
Dann gehen wir mal hier zu dem Mond, oder fliegen wir hier zu dem Mond.
We're clear of the gas giant, sir. They can't detect us with their sensors at this range.
Can you read their communications, Ensign?
We'll have to boost the sensor system, sir.
Okay.
Your orders, Captain?
Better now. Much better. Entering standard orbit. Audio only, but I can put it on speaker.
Informed you have great need of this equipment for your military. Surely you have no difficulty in understanding the old law of supply and demand.
We have a contract. You will notice there is a forfeit clause. Forfeit? Your life and your ship. If we do not get our shipment.
Coming right up, Gulf.
Record the rest of it, Ensign. We'll review it later.
Equipment for their military. They're forbidden to upgrade their ships or technology. Not without Federation knowledge.
Hence, smuggling.
Ja, und nu?
Sir, the transfer has been made. The Cardassian ships are leaving.
Okay. Was soll ich jetzt machen? Hallo?
They've gone to warp. The Marauder is still on impulse power.
It'll take them a few minutes to be up to full warp capacity.
Shall we engage the Marauder, sir?
Okay.
Yes, sir. Intercept course plotted. Leaving orbit.
Hey, moment.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Captain.
Your orders, sir. Intercept
Take us
course
out, Ensign.
Plotted.
Okay. Ja, komm, mal ein bisschen schneller.
Intercept course plotted.
Ehe?
Yes, Captain.
Das ist ja hier, okay.
Your orders, sir.
Ah, okay, jetzt kommen wir der Sache näher.
Attempting to hail the Marauder,
The Marauder spotted us. She's increased her speed, sir.
Guess he doesn't want to get caught.
Sir, do you want to disable her?
Yes, sir. Initiating tactical maneuver. Yes, Captain.
Your orders, sir? Red alert, shields up.
Your orders, Captain?
Captain, the Marauder is sending out a distress call to the Cardassians.
Scheiße!
We have to shut her down fast, sir.
Engaging to disable, Captain.
Ja, komm! Jacka, jacka! Okay.
Marauder is firing back. Shields are holding.
Sweeping
Captain?
Through phaser arcs. Yes, Captain?
Schade. Ja, ja, hallo? Mach mal voran hier.
Sweeping through phaser arcs. Moving into attack range.
Warum? Eigenes Ermessen, Warp-Antrieb.
Lining up forward torpedo tubes.
Ja, mach mal hin! Hier tut sich ja gar nichts. So, und hier tut sich auch nichts.
Moving into attack range.
Okay. Ich komme hier manchmal bei den Kämpfen so ein bisschen
Sweeping
hilflos
through
vor.
Phaser arcs.
Weil irgendwie, hier tut sich ja mal gar nichts.
Moving into attack range.
Die gehen auch wieder vorbei.
Yes, Captain. Attempting to hail the Marauder, sir. They are not responding.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Da tut überhaupt nichts. Ah, die gehen auch wieder vorbei.
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Ey, was
Auxiliary power is at 50%.
Unsere oder der ihre?
Moving into attack range.
Unsere Schilde sehen eigentlich ganz gut aus. Oh, da tut sich was. Oder da tat sich was. Traktorstrahl, Warp.
We have about 20 more seconds before she goes to warp.
Ja.
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Komm. Jetzt mach mal voran hier. Okay, also auf dem Warpkern zielen.
Lining up forward torpedo tubes.
Ja, mach mal. Komm wieder alle vorbei. Okay, na, das kann doch nicht wahr sein. Ja, super.
Marauder is warping out.
Questioning the Kravis may have allowed us to uncover the motives of the Romulans and Cardassians. We'll have to report our failure to discover anything pertinent about the smuggling, Captain. Admiral Lu will not be pleased.
Super. Also nochmal von vorne. Also nochmal. Ach, Freunde. Ist es nicht herrlich? Dann ziele ich jetzt mal nur auf dem Warp-Kern.
Approaching the Ceres system, sir. Dropping out of warp.
Long-range scan, sir.
Jawohl.
Yes, Captain. Initiating scan.
Your orders, sir?
Das und das.
Something there. Hard to read at this distance. Near Ceres to...
Your orders, sir.
That's all I can get now, sir.
If we keep our weapons and shields offline...
Course laid in.
It will be much harder to detect our ship.
Aye, Captain.
So, Achtung! So, jetzt bin ich mal gespannt.
Approaching Ceres 2, sir.
Scanners indicate 3 contacts in stationary orbit at Ceres 2. Yes, sir? Sir, should I conduct a scan of the area?
Ja, mach's.
Initiating scan.
Na komm schon.
I'm reading a Ferengi Marauder, a Cardassian Galore, and a Keldon. Starfleet Registry identifies the Marauder as the Kravis, sir.
Can they detect us?
Not unless they can read us through a gas giant, Commander. We're out of their standard range. Unfortunately, we can't pick up any communications between the ships. There's too much interference from the gas giant.
Even with shields and weapons offline, we'll still need to keep about 200 kilometers between us if we want to avoid detection.
We could retreat behind the moon and eavesdrop from there, sir.
Your orders, Captain. Standard orbit. Aye, sir.
So, wieder dahinter.
We're clear of the gas giant, sir. They can't detect us with their sensors at this range.
Can you read their communications, Ensign?
We'll have to boost the sensor system, sir.
Ach so, okay, du brauchst mehr.
Yes, sir.
Hab ich das nicht? Nee, hab ich nicht.
Better now. Much better. Entering standard orbit. Audio only, but I can put it on speaker.
Informed, you have great need of this equipment for your military. We... Coming right up.
Ich kürze das mal ab.
Record the rest of it, Ensign. We'll review it later.
Equipment for their military. Hence, smuggle.
Ich mache jetzt hier schnell Schluss. Wir sehen uns gleich.
Sir, the transfer has been made. The Cardassian ships are leaving.
Nächsten Teil. Bis dahin. NRW 18. Adieu.